Well, it always got real kind of quick because once you start, writing and putting your opinions and analysis out there, man, there's going to be some people who are going to like it, and there's going to be some people who aren't going to like it, and there's going to be some people who want to make sure that you don't impinge on their turf, so they're going to try to figure out a way to cut you down. So it got, that happened early on. I mean, a lot of different things like that. You get people who think you're wrong, which is okay, because sometimes you are, sometimes you aren't. Then you're gonna get people that are more personal about their critiquing of what you're saying, and then you get people who will literally take ex word for word what you say, copy and paste it, and then put it out there at, under their name. And that happened a number of times too. So it got real quick. But the good thing about it is, I also got some real friends and real comrades in the industry from being able to kind of put your thoughts together and always make sure that the thoughts that you put out there are the thoughts that you are willing to back up.